can't believe Vance and Parker think I have something to do with this.
I mean, we wouldn't be doing our job if we didn't look into this, given your proximity to Will and your government clearance. I'm sure there's nothing there.
Do you realize how dangerous this thing could be in the wrong hands?
No, of course. I told him you'd never be this reckless.
Will wouldn't either. He was a first-year computer science major. I mean, he was brilliant, but this is beyond. He could not have done this.
Well, maybe he had help. What? You okay?
He did have help. You see this?
Yeah, it's how Will was able to hop from server to server.
This is a program I wrote in grad school that would allow computers to talk to each other offline. I could never get it to work. I guess Will did.
How did he get your code?
He was struggling and wanted to drop the class, and I thought that maybe showing him some of my past failures would help him realize that we all start somewhere. He must have copied it.
Well, you had no way of knowing what he was going to do with that?
But that doesn't change the fact that I'm responsible for this. I could lose my job, my government clearance. I could go to prison.
Honey, you are not going to go to prison. Listen, I will explain to the director that you were an unwilling participant, okay? Just wish you hadn't kept him a secret. You know, it makes it harder to get out in front of this thing.
I didn't keep him a secret.
Well, you didn't tell me about him either.
I'm sure I must have mentioned him at some point.
Delilah, I would have remembered you having weekly off-campus meetings, okay?
What are you getting at?
Forget I said anything. Never mind.
Sounds like you're jealous.
I am not jealous.
Tell me what it is then. You know what? I'll give you some time to think about it while I go explain to the director what's going on myself.
Delilah, wait.
Don't follow me, Tim. We'll finish this conversation tonight.
Is it just me? Or was it exceptionally brisk this morning?
I felt a chill this morning, yes.
Alexa, how cold is it outside?
Today, in Washington, D.C., expect a low of 44 degrees Fahrenheit.
I would have said 43.
It is a good thing that you are a federal agent and not a meteorologist.
Oh.
Hey. How much of that did you hear?
90% tops.
I'd say about 95.
I hate to add to your problems right now, but you got a big one.
Oh, lay it on me.
Metadata from Watson's laptop shows the key was downloaded to an external drive. I made a copy.
But we didn't find any external drives in his room.
So where is it?
I didn't think anything about it at the crime scene, but it looks like something's been ripped off here.
Case, pull up the CCTV footage from the alley. Punch in. There it is.
It looks like a USB drive. It's gone now.
Someone could have stolen it. Any DNA or prints on the key ring?
No, it was white. Super white.
With bleach.